In this quick video, I'm going to show you how to add Yahoo email to your Android phone. Actually, this method will same for all Android phones. Okay, first you need to open Settings app. And then at the top, you can see this search bar. Just click there. Here, just type Manage Accounts. Yeah, if I type ACC, then you can see the option Manage Accounts. Just click that. At the top, you can see the option Manage Accounts. Just click that. This is the page. If you type Manage Accounts on the search bar, then you can find this page on all Android phones. Now just tap Add Account. Here, choose Yahoo. Then tap Add Account. Now enter your Yahoo email. Then tap Next. If you see this page, then just minimize this and open Play Store. And just type VPN, search, then download any VPN. I usually go with this VPN, Turbo VPN. Just install this. Then tap Open and tap Agree and Continue. Click this X mark and tap here to continue. Okay. Now it's connected to United States. Now again open the Settings app. Back. Now again try to sign in. Yeah, now you can see the daily doubts to that new Yahoo mail account was added to my Android phone. This is how it works. You need to open Settings and type Manage Accounts, then tap Add Account and sign into your Yahoo account. If you see that error page, you need to go back to Play Store and download any VPN. For me, I go with Turbo VPN. If you want NordVPN, I will leave the official link in the description. If you want, you can download that and then turn on the VPN. Then again, go back to the Yahoo sign in page and just try to sign in. Then definitely you will sign into your Yahoo mail account. Yeah, this is how it works. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends or neighbors. Thanks for watching.